And the cat to turn around like. Now they got another version of that cat. Where it's doing the Liam Nelson. I will find you. I will kill you. What's up, guys? Sir Devastation here. If you would, hit the like and subscribe button. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Playing more Assassin's Creed Syndicate. What? Continuing right where I left off the last time I played it a couple of days ago. And I'm not going to worry about the music boxes this time. Because it took 2 hours to find those 3 music boxes. Can't sit on the bench this time. Says something about stealth kill the messenger. Somebody should keep their nose out of other folks' business, should they? I'm sitting there talking about. Somebody should alert the authorities, should they? Where's one of them? Look, this grave right here. Whoever buried this one was preparing for the zombie apocalypse. They wanted to make sure he stayed caged in. Going to free up the rest of the City of London areas. Stop looking at me. It'd be cool if you could get the a Batman mask for him, since you got the grappling hook now. Who do I need to find? Kill leader, burn. Blighter heist plans. Somebody sees me. Run up the house. Damn it. Shit, somebody's shooting at me. Fucking cop. Oh no! I hate the cops. A fucking cop just murdered me, threw my body down in the crevice on the roof, and then ran away. He was corrupt. He worked for Wilson Fisk. Oh, I heard you laugh. I heard you laugh on my stream. God damn it. Guns all the way around. Where y'all going?
Remain in control of London. Miss Nora informs me that our next move will be to retake Whitechapel.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. About $2,000. Traveler's checks work as well. Thank you. We use DC, they use AC. But you can also buy, they sell adapters that you can use for it. Like plug adapters, they sell those. Yep. There's a different coding. They were actually supposed to release the list today. I read an article, apparently Skyrim was already made for the Xbox One, but they didn't release it because they didn't update everything. They only updated so much of it. That's like an hour from now. Well, now, there are certain people that get the damn copy of the game early for, of course, Major Nelson, he's the CEO of Microsoft, so. Well, CEO of Xbox, ain't he? Not CEO, but he's, like, in charge of Xbox. I don't know, I can send him a party invite, see if he'll join and we can ask him. Yeah. He's not online right now. Nobody said nothing about him being gay. No. I said he's CEO of Microsoft.
No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You're the one.
I assure you we've never met.
Oh.
Is this a prize fighting ring? You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord.
But Xbox, not.
The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Don's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Fred of who? I don't like clowns. Anybody that's that happy all the time, there's something wrong with them.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was going to die of boredom. Now, into the
or when they pretend to be happy while they're wearing a sad face. Like, why paint yourself with a sad face if you're going to pretend to be happy? Fight Club. Assassin's Creed Wolverine. He does look like fucking Wolverine. Except for the damn tattoo, you know Wolverine can't get a tattoo. Or he can get a tattoo, it just heals up. Well, I mean, it'll last about 2 or 3 days and then it heals. It's basically just a scar.
Oh,
Beat the shit out of that guy. Keep fighting. Oh my god, if you got two of them weak at one time, he'll fuck them both up.
You are a champion, yes indeed.
Like Assassin's Creed 3. When they killed off fucking Desmond. Hey, come on. They tried to whip my ass, but they failed. Me, you mean Nintendo? I'm gonna try to fight Club with the chick, like you said. Just to see what she looks like when she wears it. Oh, I see what you're talking about. Just a pair of blue jeans and white t-shirt with fist wraps. Holy shit! She like twisted his arm like backwards and snapped it. Keep fighting. In real life, even if you made the leap of faith, you'd fucking die. Nah, from the height that they be jumping, you'd, and how hard they hit, it would fucking shatter you.
champion to be.
Don't just attack one at a time!
Oh my god, see this one. Both of them weak. And she throws one into the other one, then puts them both their asses at the same time. Breaks both their arms. Breaks his arm, steps on his head. My friend, she's one brutal little bitch, ain't she? For our new show. What happened? What'd you say? You started to say something. Yeah. Come join our underground. What the hell is this over here? Oh, that's the door. I've been in several fights. I don't care what they say, there's no such thing, there's never any such thing as a fair fight. I can say there is, but, you know. Well, I mean, they're either bigger, or they're stronger, or, you know, something's always going to happen. Well, I'm talking about in a random street fight, there's no way you can train for that. Oh, yeah, no, there's no freaking fair, like, don't know. And you don't know if they're gonna pull a gun or a knife or anything like that on you. Mm-hmm. Fucking people are wussies now. They don't know how to fight without pulling a gun.
You whip my ass, I'm gonna shoot you.
There's a video of these two guys fighting, and it was a pretty brutal fight, and the guy who won, the other guy was on the ground, and they picked them up, they gave each other a handshake, and hugged each other, and shook hands, and that was, I respect that. That was a real fight, because sometimes you just gotta let it out of yourself.
I mean, I've been in fights where, like, we'd be sitting there hitting each other so fucking hard, we'd have blood pouring from our damn noses, faces, eyes. And after it was over with, we'd walk over, shake hands, and hell, it's over with. Want to go get some pizza? Yeah, let's go get some pizza. What the fuck was he fighting for anyway? Hell, I don't know. He said you said something about my mother. Oh, that. Yeah, I did say that. What? Stop bawling again. Yeah, I was just in the Fight Club deal. And don't get me wrong, I like her as far as the fact that she's sexy and nice to look at. But as far as playing the rest of the game, yeah, I like playing as him. I just don't like seeing her get her ass whooped, you know what I mean? There we go. Excuse me. What is holding this one? The Templar hunt. Slaughterhouse siblings. What is this? Bounty hunt. We'll go for the bounty hunt. Wait, how many points? Do I have any skill points? Yes, he has 3. We'll kill whip at 2. Defense. Leaves me with 1. Has reached level 4. Yay, I can equip my revolver now. I mean, I think it's stupid if you're standing on a post, you can't, it doesn't count as you being anonymous. You can't change your inventory.
Oh, that choked me. Oh,
I see. Matter of fact, I think I'll equip that Ruby Kukri. Or however you pronounce it. not the iron one, but the ruby one looks better. No, I crafted the iron one. It's also a level 4. They're all better if you upgrade them. I did one of the bounties, right? And apparently she got shot while I was walking with her. And when I got her back, he's like, "You were supposed to bring her back alive." I was like, "She was alive when I put her in the damn wagon." Yeah, better than running around down France where you can't even get around the fucking city because there's so many fucking people standing in the streets. I just had something stuck in my throat. Okay, there was an enemy right there. Where the hell did he go? I mean, he was, he's gone, he's vanished. I like how your enemies can fucking kill somebody and the cops are, you know, don't care. But you kill somebody and they fucking beat you to death with a... Bitch, you gave away my location.
Leave me alone. This man's on. Leave me alone. This man.
What's that over there?
Oi! Get your hands off me.
That looks interesting.
Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Quiet, you.
Huh? I was just working, mate.
What's going on?
Is that so?
There's nothing illegal about what I'm doing. I've got a right to lend money.
And rob people with interest?
Come on, you silly man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cool. If you get on to one of the damn cars that your guy's riding on.
Steady on.
I mean the carts that your when your gang members is on. You hit RB and they take over driving while you climb on the roof and start fighting. I hope my prisoner's still alive in the back.
you so much.
Unlock the new revolver. Wait, that's some thieves, right? Thames. What's the gold chest on Thames? I can't remember. It's on one of the boats. Do you remember what boat it's on?
Which one?
The gold chest on Thames. Excuse me. Is it, or is it by the checkpoint? Okay. I'll just fast travel there. Fucking look at somebody, why don't you? What, you want a piece too? I'm glad it doesn't let you just randomly kill civilians anymore. Desynchronized for killing fucking civilians. Well, hell, he shouldn't have been there. So-and-so didn't kill civilians. Apparently he did. It just happened. Every 1,000 XP gives you a skill point. That's a lot of freaking XP for one skill point. I thought your skill points just unlocked your items. Oh, here it is. It is on the one with the, well, it's a gold chest. I don't know if it's the right one. If it is the right one, it's the one with the sea silk in it. So that I can... Sea silk. Yay, I can craft it now. Yeah, I like my bullseye revolver better.
Yeah, the bullseye revolver is still one of the best ones in this, even later on in the game. It's still one of the better ones.
Yay! Craft and equip. It'd be cool if you could unlock Baron Zemo's outfit. From, hey, look, a shop. I need to speak to you. From, the Marvel Universe, you know, just a sock mask over his head with the crown. I need to upgrade my medicine pouch. Thank you. Yes, I know I got a new outfit. I just unlocked the new outfit myself. Medium medicine pouch. Craft and equip. I like how the medicine pouch is actually a flask. I upgraded my medicine pouch to the largest. Medicine efficacy. Whatever that means. I got you play points for upgrading my knife pouch. If only there was something else to use. You play points for this game now. Increased stealth. How long has my stream been going? It doesn't say, does it? Xbox, Snap, Twitch. No, it doesn't say. Xbox on Snap. There. Trying to concentrate. Now, now there's two, what you call it, two of the music boxes I still haven't found in the city of London. Yeah, I know, it gives you a hint. And I went to the place where it was supposed to be. Yeah, no, I went to the place where it was supposed to be, and it's not there. That's the one that's supposed to be at Abbott's Chocolates. But you know how many different Abbott's Chocolates there are around the freaking city of London? Or Abbott's Cocoa? Well, that's the thing. Everywhere I go that's on the map, that show on the picture, that looks like the picture, that's not there. I don't know where to find it at, so I give up looking. And another one, I can't remember what the picture element was. But it's not important tonight. I won't worry about it tonight. When I find it, I'll just do an upload video of it and then post it that way. Instead of streaming up for 5 hours, for like 2 hours like I did the other night, trying to find one music box. I mean, I found like three of the other ones, but that one was like the hardest to find. Locate Charlie, locate Big Pete, make the target kill her brother. How the hell do you make the target kill her brother? I don't think I have those yet.
Another brew, and two for Charlie.
Do I have it? No, I don't have it yet. Okay, we'll come back to this soon. Was it a main story mission? Charles Darwin. I don't think I have Charles Darwin yet. Is it a B? Cable news. A spoonful of syrup. Train hideout. So it was like a main story mission, not one of the side missions. Sequence 4. Brass knuckles, crow strength. Oh, it tells you what you get. What is crow strength? I don't have any other missions on there, so we'll do this one. Actually, we're going to do the side mission first and then do that one. Wait, C. So Charles Darwin? Oh, that's Charles Dickens. Spring Hill Jack. What's the N? Ned Wynert. Come on, I didn't see those two a minute ago. Might as well stop and talk to them along the way. Yes, I'm that lazy. I used a zip line to go 4 feet. I like how they got the birds flying, doing the flying V on here. Unlike the other one where they were all scattered out everywhere. Should be an achievement for traversing the whole city without touching the ground. No, kind of like Batman has the achievement for the new Batman game had one for gliding up under all three of the main bridges. Well, that was an accidental grab for a helix fragment. I still miss the damn little puzzle games that they had that you could do as Ezio. And Assassin's Creed 2 and 3, 2 and Revelations and Brotherhood. Where you could do them inside the thing that helped Desmond better himself. Help you find out more about Subject 16. Free all the children? Okay, I can do that. need to know what entry points are first, though. I didn't know there was more than one. I can stay in here in this spot and kill people all day.
It's all right, kid.
Shut up.
quiet. I'm here to help.
Thank you, sir.
And that's one more attack on the enemy. Drop a freaking nitroglycerin crate on his face. How the hell did I get way over here? Clear across the freaking map from where I was a minute ago. There's a gold chest over there. And I'll go for it. Watch me get run over by a train trying to go after a gold chest. Oh, of course. That's how I died last time I tried to come get this damn chest. See what this outfit looks like in a different color.
What'd you say?
I might see what this outfit looks like in a different color. Kinda wish there was a different outfit that you could unlock for the sister that wasn't so plain. I've been using their chat. Yeah, that's the one I use. Why the fuck does it keep starting me all the way up there near the fucking vault? Clear across the fucking mountain. I just murderized some criminals. That's better be something good. Jaw tenderizer. Let's find out what the jaw tenderizer is. I'm guessing it's inventory weapons. Doesn't tell you what new weapons you have unlocked. Jaw tenderizer, that's it. It looks like crap. Colors. I mean, give me some colors that look good. The black looks good. So does the white. That's supposed to be gold. Oh, I'm sorry, that's beige and taupe. But the Ubisoft blue looks the best. I think we'll just use it, keep the Ubisoft blue. What's that? Lapras. Best to just run on the way, on the bottom. Is there an enemy train up under me? Nope, just a boat. Gotta come over there, cause I'll come over here, cause I'll come over there. Asshole. I'm this close to coming over there. Oh, that was a fucking awesome double assassination. I like ran up, jumped off his knee, stabbed her in the neck, then turned around and stabbed him in the face. It said for me to grapple up, I hit the button to grapple up and he like went 2 feet off the ground and jumped back down to the ground. I was like, really? He like grappled up to a tree and that was it. This guy moves around a lot, don't he? The guy with the N as his initial. How the hell do I get in there to him? Is there no doors nowhere? You're not getting shit from me, bitches.
I knew you'd show. My warmest welcome. It's our business to keep London.
Does this Ned kid remind you of
our biggest problem? If you could rid us of them, I'd be ever so grateful.
The one from Black Flag.
You find anything that sparkles, it's yours.
I do love a bit of
sparkle. The one that pretended to be a guy that was a chick. Yeah. James kid. Your name's not James, is it? Not most days. Wait, what was the mission that the kid gave you? Oh, cargo to hijack, I see. Really? I wish you could speed up your your zip line by holding the RT. You know, when you're zip lining. No, I said I wish you could speed it up when you were zip lining. No. Every one of y'all motherfuckers called the cops is gonna die. Bring around the roads, you motherfuckers. Try to catch me. Really? Your granny's faster than me? Cause she can do that. I'm trying to talk to Charles Dickens. The motherfucker just walked out the door past me. Midnight. You hear me?
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city, yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans, which is why I joined the Ghost Club, the first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajole before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
The what?
Splendid. I have your first case. There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth. People claim they're being attacked by an age-old demon, Spring-Heel Jack.
You and your master vote.
The fiend.
There's no need to get mad. This is the best match ever.
Oh, somebody just screamed.
It was horrible. Glowing eyes, huge claws, and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
Oh, are you hunting down Jack the Ripper?
What
is this? Yeah, same here. Oh, look, a flower. Oh, I just unlocked a new color. Damn it. Oh, Spring-Heel Jack. Okay. I know that story.
I have you now.
If only because of Jackie Chan. Jackie Chan Adventures. I'm talking about they had the episode about Spring-Heel Jack. They were supposed to be doing the play about it. Niece and one of her friends was supposed to be a descendant of the people, and they wound up bringing him to life.
Claw marks on the walls.
Yeah, it was one of the talismans that brought the statue to life. I think the rat talisman is the one that brought stuff to life. You'll feel my blade if you don't shut the fuck up.
I have you now.
Don't look at me.
Out of the way warehouse. Lots of guards. Mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody knife.
What about Karl Marx? I'm thinking Groucho Marx. I killed the cultists with dynamite. Oh my god. Do I gotta kill all the cultists? Really? reckon I'm gonna call that it for tonight, guys. I'll stream some more of it tomorrow. Xbox Snap Party. Xbox Snap Twitch.